So that about wraps it up for how to design for a particular viewport. With all this complexity, though, you might have noticed some developers decide to build two separate applications, a desktop app and a separate mobile web app. But there are some problems with doing this. Which of these problems might you encounter with having separate mobile and desktop sites?